what happens when it's raining and you need to open the Falcon Wing doors. The really nice thing about Falcon Wing doors is that when it does rain, the water will roll down the back and will go down these little channels. Like, you can literally see it's like a little Tesla river. I'm also not really sure if you saw that, but some water actually came down here and got on the seat. So that's kind of awkward. But besides that tiny issue, you basically have a built-in umbrella.